since having Magnus in our lives, we've bought lots of toys for Magnus. Some have been very successful, especially the ones that have got food inside, others not so much. Some he's played with a couple of times and never looked at it ever again. So one toy Magnus became obsessed with in the park was a thing called a Kong squeeze toy, so we decided to get one ourselves from an online retailer. It costs about £7 or £8, comes in a pack of two. It's got a sort of spongy side and a slick side, so we'll sort of get it for Magnus, see if he enjoys it and if it's something he'll play with at home. And it turns out it was very, very successful, as you can see shortly.
Magnus! Hey. Whoa! Hey. Yeah, it's very hard to breathe with the ball in his mouth. Whoa, careful. Here, right? Heel. Is that good?
After all that chasing the ball around the park, Magnus was pretty exhausted and went straight to his bed once we got home.